You're good.
Yeah, it's good.
All right. So what kinds of living things are you protecting here when you clean this water and the plants in this area?
That is a really good question. So the Periwinkle Creek actually flows all the way out to the Willamette River, and there's a fish ladder there at the bottom of the creek where fish can come up. The stream flows all the way out to the Willamette River, and the Willamette River provides drinking water for millions who live downstream all the way to the northern part of the state. We're also protecting the fish, amphibians, invertebrates that live in the stream, because erosion, when the rain falls, it comes down to the stream and it takes all kinds of soil and stuff with it, and sediment that's not good for fish, that's not good for wildlife.
Oh, okay.
So by protecting the stream, we're holding the stream bank together, we're providing berries and things on the trees, the fruit for the birds, and all of the above. So wildlife, native to here in the Willamette Valley of Oregon, people, drinking water for people, and just the overall health and vitality of the greater ecosystem that we're all connected to.
Great, thanks. Yeah, that makes sense.